The following contest is a no-holds-barred match and is for the WWE and the WWE Championships.
Oh, look who's here, the People's Champion. It's check-in time at the SmackDown.
Introducing the champion from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 275 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Rock!
Third generation star who was born for WrestleMania. Now think about this, The Rock main evented WrestleMania 15 at the age of 26. Yeah, but from the moment he stepped foot in WWE, WrestleMania was The Rock's destiny. He must be prepared for battle against one of the toughest competitors in all of sports entertainment.
And if he is, it'll be one of the most memorable moments in his entire career.
The WWE Universe just exploded.
The American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, looks as ready as ever for action tonight.
The Rhodes name means he was born with this business in his blood. He's finally been able to tap into that, and we are now witnessing his full capabilities.
Indeed, Corey, the American Nightmare has become a reality.
And introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody.
From undesirable to undeniable to the grandest stage of them all.
Made his WWE return in an all-time classic against Seth Rollins.
And then 1 year later, did something his father was never able to do, and that's compete in the main event of WrestleMania.
One task remains for the American Nightmare. Finish the story at the Showcase of Immortals.
Social media is buzzing, as it always is, when this title is defended.
Buckle in, guys. This no-holds-barred match is now underway.
No rules, no limits. These superstars are ready to throw all caution to the wind. Watching this is going to be like watching a car crash.
Absolutely. It's going to be great.
Power slam.
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head. Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but
but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Saw that one coming.
Tapping the leg. A foot DDT.
Cody possibly realizing his opponent might be just as dangerous as he is.
You almost feel the intensity coming from The Rock on that attack.
Looks like The Rock is locked in on his opponent.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Look at this.
Oh, what a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, cracking the kendo stick across the head.
The Great One has become relentless.
Rhodes has to find a way to turn things around.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Springboard misses the target.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Crank in the head. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. The Rock, he's thinking big.
From the top.
You gotta be kidding me. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
What's he looking for here?
Call your shot over the left field wall. Somebody's thinking about swinging for the fences.
Oh, Cody anticipated that.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. The Rock telling him what he said his whole career. Just bring it.
Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap suplex.
Here's the trademark intense offense of The Rock.
Cody's got to find a way to put his best foot forward here.
Pulls the shoulder. The challenger being outclassed here.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Oh! And that move from The Rock scouted.
And Cody puts a stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
What a shot. Just non-stop blows.
Just ruthless. And Cody Rhodes is failing to offer any resistance here.
The Rock reaching that other level.
Body slam slipped out.
Inverted DDT connects.
Whoa, not done yet.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Uh-oh.
For the championship, here's the pin to retain. No, stops the count at two.
He just won't give up.
Enough already.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Cody Rhodes hooks him up. There's
crossroads. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
Rhodes hopes for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't settle for long.
Sharp punch.
How Cody manages.
These two going strike for strike, it seems.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Just teeing off with that fight forever vibe.
It looks like we've got ourselves a brawl here.
The fight is on. And it's fury.
Rhodes looking to end this.
Nails the crossroads.
Gonna see a new champ.
The cover. Oh my God, did you see that? Kick out at one.
You gotta be kidding me. Everyone here is in shock.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here.
Steer clear of that.
This has become a monumental clash. There are no breaks on these competitors.
The will, the fire, the guts. You can feel their emotion.
winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
The Rock reformulating his game plan. It was not enough to end this, so he'll have to move on to plan B.
An elbow to disrupt that attack.
And Rhodes is countered.
He had it scouted.
And he has free reign of the outside with no countouts to worry about.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top rope. Good Lord. Taking flight.
From ring post to ringside. Risking it all paid off.
Caught in a bad position here.
Boom!
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
The hood of the Aztec out there by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
The steps connect.
I would keep just watching.
The Rock is laying a smack it down.
Yeah, Cody has to find a way to get back into this.
Oh, no.
Through the air. And connects.
Just crashing down with high impact.
You can feel it. The place is rocking.
The WWE Universe making their feelings known.
Uh-oh
is right.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Well scouted by the good one. There it is, the people's punch.
Fisherman suplex.
Taking flight and soaring through the sky.
Nice, setting him up. Oh no, this is gonna be bad. Guys, get out.
Watch this power.
Drop bottom through the table. This is absolutely insane.
Someone call a priest.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Now Rhodes can't stop this momentum.
Showing exactly why he's the great one.
What's he hoping to find down there?
That is an absolutely terrifying looking shovel. Nothing golden about it.
He's back into the ring.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think a table really ties it all together.
Counter from Rhodes.
But Cody has to push now while the window's open.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Compromised position here.
Through the table.
The table and the body getting well acquainted there.
Can only imagine the damage that impact just did. I doubt this will go on much longer.
This has been an epic encounter.
These fans are sending the decibel level off the scale.
Devastating flourish from The Rock here.
Yeah, Cody's having trouble fighting back.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Cody needed.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
And that shows how Cody has really grown from his early years.
Rhodes showing he's one of the smartest wrestlers in the game. a shot to the face.
Fisherman suplex. And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
From the top. Look out below. Trying to do as much damage as humanly possible.
But at what cost?
And he tosses him back in now. We've seen this before. The Rock setting up. The Rock setting up for the ball. But champions need to finish the job. That's gotta be it. Two. Must have something different in mind here. Wow. There he goes, right into the corner. Kicks out before the count starts.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt.
Moves outside. What's the...
Cody Rhodes has his opponent referee Wilson
for the crossroads.
We could have a new champion.
So much damage inflicted. Fishing for something beneath the ring. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. The Rock flew over into a DDT. Vintage Rock right there. Not the position you want to be in right now.
Ooh, it's dropped right on their face.
Uh-oh, uh-oh. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Back in the ring now. Oh, God. Figure four leg lock applied.
The Brahma Bull. The Rock. Can he hold on?
This is Bull if the Rock taps. Trying to find a way out. The pressure is reversed. This is agonizing. Spinebuster.
That's your game changer.
You can feel the energy from the millions and millions all around the world. Foot. People's elbow. The champ has this one in hand now.
Cover. There's two.
There he is. The Rock wins and keeps the title around his waist.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your WWE. And the WWE Champion, The Rock!
And this one goes to The Rock.
Yeah, but Cody's gonna do what he does best, dust himself off.